time this century would be great. I mean, I know you're upset with me, but Jesus. Well, that's attractive. Yep. Okay. So, here. Okay. What? Why did you stop? Oh. Okay. Hi.
You're okay.
Just looks funny.
Follow me, girl.
Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir.
going, girl. This way. Come on. Yeah.
Oh, was that him? Oh, okay. I was thinking that was whoever it was that was doing with the lady and the thing. I don't know.
Okay, let's take a look at it. Sure. Oh, I'd pay just about any price for this. Done.
It's okay, girl. Easy. Okay, then.
Now, how do I... sweet.
Evening, mister.
Hey there, pal. Can you help
mister?
Me? Could use some help finding my way home. I can't make heads or tails of where I'm at. I live in front of a saloon next to the freight station. You know if I'm heading in the right direction?
Sure. Just head over that way. You'll get home fine.
Thank you, mister. Certainly do appreciate it. Certainly
do. I don't sell them myself, but you can get calls to help with your game. Bit of bait goes a long way, too. Good hunter uses all the tools he can. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Come again. Go!
This way, girl.
Oh, hello again. Never too soon, huh?
This horse got worms or something. Damn, it's skinny. I'm happy to stable that for you. No papers. Well, I can't give you full price on account of that. Might be stolen.
I don't know what you're talking about. I would never steal a horse.
It's nice to give a little special grooming. Nice bit of grooming. People take notice.
Oh.
That's a hell of a name.
Hey, rude.
Sure, we'll swap them for you. Some grooming goes a long way. Looks nice. Yeah, grooming a horse sure makes it a beaut. Appreciate it. that horse back if you need anything.
I'll be tending to you shortly. Ready for a clean slate?
Nothing? Really? After all that? You know, you shouldn't have said that.
I'm gonna be the one to... I'll send your brains in the goddamn sky!
This is not the time. You see a man making a mess, to sit here and talk about how you gonna beat him up. Okay.
See you later.
Okay, cool.
Easy.
Where am I? Let's go down here.
Stepping in there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out. Shh, girl. Stay out of trouble.
I'll try.
Once more, I have a hat.
Yeah, there we go. There, girl. That's it, girl. Yeah. Thank you. There, girl.
Well, I thought I might sleep, but I'm being impatient. Or not. What is that?
Okay there.
Oh, it's a dude writing. Okay. Yeah. I must have missed a turn. Hello? Hello? Hello, 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 hello.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
A German.
Yes,
Herr,
a German.
Sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. That you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Oh, well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Przestań.
Nie, nie. Kak!
No. Please, no. Don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Don't even speak English. Longer I look, the madder I get. Better be something somewhere. Must have come here with
very valuable. Good?
Not good yet.
No.
Yes.
Nie rób tego! I must eat, proszę!
Okay, that should about cover things.
Okay.
Good don't understand this at all. Hey, over here. Senor, can I show you something?
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I am sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Never heard of you.
There has been much written about me.
Still haven't heard of you.
I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I have spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jackal Gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
You know what? Why not?
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
All right. You just ran into my horse. Why would you run into my horse? Rude.
Let's go, girl.
Let's see. Where's the compendium? Critters. Elk. Rifles. I don't have a rifle. Okay. I need to get a rifle. Oh well. Okay, where am I going? Oh, wrong way. This way.
Yep.
This way. Thank you. Well, actually, you get more stuff. Skin, right? You get all the little doodads.
Hold on, girl.
So, I should have left the dough up there. Okay. Yeah. I figured this out eventually.
There, girl.
Okay, so let's go see what's happening here.
Mr. Morgan.
Howdy.
I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished? Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just wanted to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points, neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing this place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. Why not?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down.
Lose miserably. Bye.
I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us. I know. Ain't too exciting.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic. He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
Let's be brave, all in.
Look at his face, he's bluffing.
Huh.
So, here.
Hardly a big finale from me.
Big pile of nothing.
Damn it!
Come to me. Damn.
Glad I ain't in your seat.
I am not good at this.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Well, he didn't take my horse.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
He is crazy. How far did he freaking go?
Son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
There.
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
Hey, you. Get back here.
Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
The last thing.
You promised me. Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! Reverend, stop! Simple mistake. You can still be safe.
Look, I want my horse off the tracks. That's a bad idea. I don't like it.
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Get it! Come on!
Thank you, sir!
Oh, no, you don't! What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that!
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan?
Yes.
I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Can I leave him here?
Kippers, please!
Guess not. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What in the world did I run into?
Easy, girl.
That was that was definitely my fault.
Girl.
Not even entirely sure what I ran into.
Thank you.
Goldie go? What? The game, like, steadily eats my horses. God.
I was wondering when he'd show up.
You must be Margaret. Or not.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky. This time. Real lucky.
Waiting on me.
Okay, Mr. Morgan. Really need you boys to get out and hunt. Supplies are low.
Don't you overcook this now, Pierce.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Evening, Arthur.
Evening, pain in the butt.
Evening.
Hello, Mr. Strauss.
Miss Jackson.
Evening.
Annoyed. Why is Goldie gone? What? I kind of like the goatee. That was pretty funny.
Evening.
Awesome. See if we can spruce it up a little bit. Okay. Or I could just knock them all on the ground. Useless.
Gentlemen, how you keeping? Quick, girls ain't happy. Let me tell you that for nothing, not happy at all. Don't know why. Well, that's not true. I do know why. They're lazy, good for nothing brats. Every last one of them. They're whores with ideas miles above their station. I mean, in my day, it just didn't happen. Talk back to a madam? I'd have been horsewhipped. And I was. Oh, I was horsewhipped. And I'm grateful. Oh, I wish they'll should let me whip some of them pathetic wretches into shape. They need it. Oh, so help me God. They need it. I mean, it's bad now,
oh.
But it's only gonna get worse.
Yeah, I don't care. Okay.
It's kind of ridiculous. I mean, there's simply no respect for their betters.
Oh, I need one more. Okay. I need another bird.
Not bad, girl.
I have an idea. Yep. just occurred to me.
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Hey! You can't compete on a horse, cowboy. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Ah, yes! Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh? Ugh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh? Come on.
All right, let's
could
do
win
it.
Real. Aha, that's a good call, amigo. Okay, whoever shoots four birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot! Ah, man. Stupid, stupid. Ah. Ah, so you can shoot, huh? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
All right, girl.
You say so, dude. I want to call some chaos. Hmm. I do have an idea that I want to try. But in order to do this, I need to find a shire. A not gray shire. Because I'm annoyed that it took gold. Who's got bad nerves?
Excuse me, but I need some money.
Who?
I fought in the war. I fought for you.
Hey, mister.
Morning, mister.
I just want to get a drink.
Howdy.
I'm parched.
Hey there, partner.
Hello.
Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Hello, mister.
Hey, buddy. Can I get a buck, mister?
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, mister.
Worry about you, dude.
Girl.
At the edge of town instead of in the middle of it.
Morning.
How's it going?
Oh, I'm causing chaos. Part of my charm. They left town. Which way did they go? Let's see.
Morning.
Yeah, morning. Uh-huh. See, I should have followed him out of town. Ah, 2020 hindsight. Ugh. Let's see.
Yeah.
It's them. No. I wish to cause chaos. Morning.
Yeah.
Is it them?
Yep.
Are you the man with the shires? Yes. Is there anybody else around? No. My dear man, I hate to tell you this, but you're out. Do not come up the hill. Thank you. All right, first things first. Off the road. Off the road, off the road, off the road, off the road. Or we can have privacy. All right. Put the gun up, Arthur. Let's see here.
That's a good girl. There, girl. You done good, girl.
Have an idea? Hey! You! Oh.
Yeah.
girl.
I have an idea. I really want it to work. Probably a pig over there or something.
Waltzing through here like you own the place.
I do. Kidding.
You got a problem or something?
Hello there. That horse doing all right? If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable.
Okay, I have an idea.
Well, I can't give you full price on account of that might be stolen.
Oh, it's totally not stolen.
Horse liable to buck you off with a name like that.
Well, that's not my problem.
Some grooming goes a long way. Looks nice. Look after your horse good. Be damn sure it'll look after you. A few careful trims and this horse will look just fine. Sounds good.
Yes. Flaxen. Artificial flaxen. All right. So I have four. Okay. I've got my four big boys now. Big girls. Yes. Yes. All right. Oh, yes. I'm in love. Excuse me. I'm in love.
The queasy feeling you've been having? Think that's because there's so many O'Driscolls about.
Good.
Well, I can't help that. Howdy. Cliff.
Who's that?
It's Arthur.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Oh, you know you love me.